Commander Shepard has been recovered. The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned.
Showing an awareness of his surroundings. Oh my God, Miranda, I think he's waking up.
Damn it, Wilson, he's not ready yet. Give him the sedative. Shepard, don't try to move. Just lie still. Try to stay calm.
Heart rate's still climbing. Brain activity is off the charts. Stats pushing into the red zone. It's not working.
Another dose. Now.
Heart rate dropping. Stats falling back into normal range. That was too close. We almost lost him.
I told you your estimates were off. Run the numbers again.
Pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a med bay. We'll get you a clip from... Damn it! Those canisters by the door are going to blow. Get behind cover now. Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Looks like they set up a barricade to try holding the mechs off.
Thank you.
signs of recovery. Major organs are again functional, and there are signs of rudimentary neurological activity. In an effort to accelerate the process, we've moved from simple organic reconstruction of the subject to biosynthetic fusion. Initial results show promise.
This is all new to you right now. I'm Jacob Taylor. I've been stationed here for...
Hostiles detected.
Damn it! Things must be worse than I thought if Miranda's got you running around. I'll fill you in, but we better get you to the shuttle first.
What's with the mechs?
Security. Usually they fight for us. Somebody must have hacked them. That should be impossible, unless you've got access. We've got to get you out of here, Shepard.
I know this isn't the best time, but I'm sick of stumbling around when I don't know what's going on.
Fair enough. I'll give you the quick version. You and your ship were attacked and destroyed. You were killed, dead as dead can be, when they brought you here. Our scientists spent the last 2 years putting you back together. You've been comatose, or worse, that whole time. Welcome back to your life.
This doesn't look like an Alliance facility.
It isn't. I can't say much more than that for now. The Alliance officially declared you killed in action. The whole galaxy thinks you're dead, and if we don't get to those shuttles, they'll be right.
Were there any other survivors from the Normandy?
I'll tell you what. You help me finish off these mechs, and I'll play 20 questions with you all day. We're low on thermal clips, but I'm a biotic. Just give the order when you want me to hit them with the good stuff. Okay. I promised I'd answer your questions. What do you want to know?
The last thing I remember is the Normandy blowing up. Did anyone else make it?
Just about everybody survived. A few servicemen from the lower decks didn't get out. Navigator Presley was killed by an explosion. But everyone else, including the non-Alliance crew, the Asari, Liara, and the Quarian, they all made it out alive.
Do you know what any of them are doing now?
I don't know, Commander. It's been 2 years. They've moved on. Left the Alliance. Could be anywhere.
They were my team. If they knew I was alive, they'd come back.
Maybe you can track them down after we get off the station. If we get off the station.
Do you know anything about this attack? Who's behind it? What they're after?
Damn if I know. I was getting ready for some shut-eye, then bam! Bunch of explosions. Next thing I know, every damn mech in the place starts shooting. At us. I'm guessing it had to be an inside job. You'd need top security access to hack all the mechs.
You said they spent 2 years rebuilding me? How bad were my injuries?
I'm no doctor, but it was bad. When I first saw you, you were nothing but meat and tubes. Anywhere else, they'd have put you in a coffin. But Project Lazarus was different. Cutting-edge technology.
What do you mean? Cloning? Cybernetics?
I don't know the details. You'd have to ask the scientists. But I'm pretty sure you're not a clone. They wanted to bring you back exactly as you were. You're still you. You just might have a few extra bits and pieces now.
What can you tell me about the project? Were there other test subjects?
Project Lazarus only had one subject. The whole point was to bring you back. Just you. Even that was a challenge. 2 years. All the top scientists. The best technology money could buy.
When I first woke up, someone named Miranda was talking to me over the radio. We lost contact just before I ran into you.
Miranda Lawson is the station's ranking officer. She led the Lazarus team. It was her job to bring you back to life, no matter what. Should have guessed she'd try to save you. She's not about to give up on you now. You said you lost contact. Could you tell what was happening?
There was some gunfire and an explosion right before I lost her.
She knows how to take care of herself. But I hope she's okay.
What's your job here?
Depends on who you ask. Technically, I'm Miranda's top lieutenant. But I'm just a soldier. I served 5 years in the Alliance before this. Now I'm in charge of the station's security. Usually a lot more dull than this. Normally I don't fire my gun unless it's target practice.
What's the quickest way to those shuttles?
Depends where the mechs are thickest. It's probably best if you...
Check. Check. Anyone on this frequency? Anybody still alive out there? Hello?
Wilson, this is Jacob. I'm here with Commander Shepard. Just took out a wave of mechs over in D-Wing.
Shepard's alive? How the hell... Never mind. You need to get him out of there. Get to the service tunnels and head for the network control room.
Roger that, Wilson. Stay on this frequency.
I think I remember a Wilson checking on me one time when I woke up.
That's him. He's the chief medical tech. Answers directly to Miranda. Come on. The service tunnels are this way.
They've seen us.
Damn it, Wilson. This room is crawling with mechs.
The whole station is crawling with mechs. I'm doing the best I can.
Warning, hostile force using non-standard ammunition. Okay, all right.
Wilson, find us another route out of here. Preferably one that doesn't lead straight into an enemy squad.
Just keep moving toward the control room. Don't get pinned down. I'll see what I can do. Oh, God. They found me. Help!
Wilson, where are you?
Server room B! Hurry! They're out of control!
Up those stairs, Shepard.
Oh, God! I'm hit! They shot me!
Shepard! Down here! Bastards got me in the leg!
You were there the first time I regained consciousness.
Yeah, that was me. How about we talk about this after we fix my leg?
Should be some metagel in the first aid station on the wall. Hopefully there's enough to get him up and moving again.
Grab the metagel from the first aid station on the wall. Shepard, never thought you'd save my life. Guess that makes us even now. I thought maybe I could shut down the security mechs, but whoever did this fried the whole system. Completely irreversible.
We didn't ask what you were doing. Why do you even have security mech clearance? You were in the bio wing.
Weren't you listening? I came here to try and fix this. Besides, I was shot. How do you explain that?
You're all strangers to me. Let's get someplace safe, then we'll sort out whose fault it is.
Right, Shepard. We need to find Miranda. We can't leave her behind.
Forget about Miranda. She was over in D-Wing. The mechs were all over that sector. There's no way she survived.
A bunch of mechs won't drop Miranda. She's alive.
Then where is she? Why haven't we heard from her? There are only two possible explanations. She's either dead, or she's a traitor.
Then why did you wake me up and warn me about the attack?
Okay. Maybe she's not a traitor, but that doesn't change the facts. We're here, she's not. We need to save ourselves. The shuttle bay is only a few...
We can overload the canisters to clear a path to the shuttles.
That's it. Let's get out of here.
Okay, we took him down, but this is getting tense. Shepard, if I tell you who we work for, will you trust me?
This really isn't the time, Jacob.
We won't make it if he's expecting a shot in the back.
If you want to piss off the boss, it's your ass, Jacob.
The Lazarus Project. The program that rebuilt you. The It's funded and controlled by Cerberus.
I think I ran into Cerberus a few times while I was investigating Saren. Some kind of pro-human splinter group, right?
Well, that's what the Alliance wants people to believe. But there's more to it. The Alliance declared you dead. They gave up. Cerberus spent a fortune to bring you back. Look, I'd be suspicious too. But right now, we have to work together. I thought you deserved to know what's what. Once we're off the station, I'll take you to the Elusive Man. He'll explain everything. I promise.
Elusive Man? Is he in charge of all this?
Yeah. That's not his real name, of course. Nobody knows who he really is.
It was a code name the Alliance used for him. Kinda stuck.
I don't care what they did or what you say. I'm not working with terrorists.
You can tell it to the boss. But after we've saved our butts, we're almost at the shuttle. Grabbing cover!
Threat
moving to cover!
Subduing
through here. We're almost at the... Miranda, but you were...
Dead?
What the hell are you doing?
My job. Wilson betrayed us all.
Even if you're sure, did he deserve that welcome?
He sabotaged the security systems, killed my staff, and he would have killed us.
You sure about that, Miranda? We've known Wilson for years. What if you're wrong?
I'm never wrong. I thought you'd have learnt that by now, Jacob.
You should have taken him alive. See what he knew.
Too risky. I've put too much time and effort bringing you back to life to let you get killed now.
You really think Wilson's capable of that?
Not anymore.
If you say so. What's our next step?
We get on the shuttle and go. My boss wants to speak to you.
You mean the Elusive Man? I know you work for Cerberus.
Ah, Jacob. I should have known your conscience would get the better of you.
Lying to the commander isn't the way to get him to join our cause.
Well, since we're getting everything out in the open, is there anything else you want to ask before we go, Commander?
You're the Lazarus Project's director, aren't you?
That's right. I put 2 years of my life into this project. Into you.
What does Cerberus want from me?
Maybe you should ask the Elusive Man when you meet him. He poured virtually unlimited resources into Lazarus. Obviously, he has some kind of plan for you.
Convenient that you show up as we're leaving. Where were you during the attack?
Besides trying to save your life? Wilson figured out I was helping you and he sent an army of mechs to take me out. I got here as soon as I could. Probably a little too soon if you ask Wilson.
What about the rest of the people on the station?
This is the evac area. If they're not here now, they're not coming.
We can't leave without knowing for sure. We need to go back and look.
Don't you get it? The only one worth saving is you. Everyone else is expendable.
She's right. We all knew the risks when we signed up. Without you, there's no point to any of this.
Where are we going?
Another Cerberus facility. The elusive man is waiting for you there.
I'm not sure I trust you.
This is the only shuttle off the station. You want to stay and rot with the mechs? Be my guest.
I've had enough of this station to last a lifetime.
Or two, in your case. Come on. Before you meet with the elusive man, we need to ask a few questions to evaluate your condition.
Come on, Miranda. More tests? Shepard took down those mechs without any trouble. That has to be good enough.
It's been 2 years since the attack. The elusive man needs to know that Shepard's personality and memories are intact. Ask the questions.
Did you say 2 years? I've been gone that long?
2 years and 12 days. And you were on an operating table for most of it.
The sooner we start, the sooner we can be done. Start with personal history.
Okay. Records show you were a colony kid. Lost your parents when slavers hit Mindwar. You enlisted and won a medal fighting Batarians during the Skillion Blitz. Do you remember that?
A lot of lives depended on me holding that position. I did what I had to.
However you want to put it, it was damn impressive. I had friends who were there. Satisfied, Miranda?
Almost. Let's try something more recent. Vermeier, where you destroyed Saren's cloning facility. You had to leave one of your squad behind to die in the blast.
Lieutenant Caden Alenko was killed in action. It was your call. Why did you leave him behind?
I left a friend to die that day, and I didn't do it casually. But I had to save as many people as I could. Caden gave his life for the rest of the team. Without him, I couldn't have stopped Saren. He died a hero.
I understand, Commander. And I wasn't judging your decision. Everybody at Cerberus knows that cloning facility had to be destroyed.
There are other tests we really should run.
Come on, Miranda. Enough with the quizzes. The memories are there, and I can vouch for Shepard's combat skills personally.
I suppose you're right. We'll have to hope the elusive man accepts our little field test as evidence enough.